What is up, everybody, and welcome back to my channel. My name is ZWGamemaster and I salute you from Amsterdam. Today we continue with the awesome game of No Man's Sky on the PlayStation 4. Are you ready? Are you ready and are you with me? This is part 23. Let's go. So, there is no life on this planet. And like I promised in my last video, I'm going back to my ship. After I get this plutonium, I'm going back to the stars and we're gonna make a jump right away. So, back in the ship. We are going straight up into the stars. We are out of this system right away. Yes. Let's get the map. Going to the Atlas interface. Hyperdrive has no fuel. You're serious.
Technology recharge.
Now you. So, again, into the star map. And we go to the Atlas interface. Let's warp. Here we go. Almost there. And we have arrived. So what do we have here? One planet. Ships jumping in. Second planet. Third planet. Nice. A fourth planet. First we go into the interface. Let's go, Hamane. So right off the back we find four planets. Looks like an eye. Your eyes, your eyes. So, first take all those balls to learn some words. Look at it. Enemy. Craft. What is Groth? I don't know. Proposition. That's a good word. Dowry? What's a dowry?
Technology pressure.
Under pressure. Bum, bum, ba-da-da-dum. Okay. Heavy. Health module. That's what I'm liking. Warp cell. And another warp cell. Nice. So, Nexus Mukanoj. There is purpose in this, I am certain. The Runner's Way beacons, heedless of direction, freed from all control. But the balance against it's the promise of the raw knowledge. The Atlas needs me so that it may know itself. I am at the crossroads of a momentous decision. I feel it with every parsec I travel. The open stars call to me, steering something primal and undeniable. The path towards the endless unfolds. I must decide where my fate lies. I will commit myself to the voyage. In all things I am ready. I will not falter. A third Atlas stone. Okay. Okay. So, will I find another one? That's the question. Back to my ship. Hey, Viola. Welkom terug. Question is now what?
Orbital station coordinates received.
Again. Anomaly detected. Okay. This game is insane. Well, let's go back to my planet. One thing I want to check out. I'm here, okay. Protection. Oh, I don't want to go to the space station. Go up, 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 up. Man, stop. Here we go. I find a water planet. So, what kind of a planet is this? With a harmful rain, passive, ample, absent. Okay. Copper. Well, if this planet has harmful rain, we can call it, of course, heavy rain.
Units received.
System. Call it the petaflight.
Units received.
Nothing special at all. Does it have animals? Nope. For this. nothing special at all. You know what we're gonna do? Let's help him out. Yeah, that is why. We got a distress call. Let's help him out. And if it gets too hot, I'm out of there. Break. Break, 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 break. Distress call, but it's not here anymore. It's weird. Go there. There's nothing on heavy rain. I feel we're going this way. Take it down. Stabilizing. No life forms again. Nothing special at all. So, let's open this puppy up.
Warning.
The facility production harvest is underway. I can speed up system by boosting the sum of the machinery operating below me. What appears to be a power management screen is open up on the terminal. Let's boost the power core. Even kijken, coil is falling. Okay, we got it. Give me another ship, please. A new formula. That's not what I wanted, but hey. That's not what I wanted. Again, there's nothing on the planet that I want.
Units received. Units received.
Okay, we're out of here. Ja, dat lijkt me heel erg tof. Okay, let's see what's in here. Are you ready? Go. So 40 seconds. Empty, come on.
Technology recharge.
Serious. I just ran out of fuel, that's the first time. Scanning the planets. looks pretty brown. Archwind, relaxed, empty, fauna, a few, okay. So, there are animals in here. I'll make you one. Let's find a distress call on a new ship. Searching. Come on. Observatory. Mino Sabi. Ziet er nog niet veelbelovend uit. Maar we gaan het zien. Got it. So, what's on the table? Give me a distress call, please. 2-1. You discover a location in a distant star. Find another ruins. But I still haven't found what I'm looking for. There it is. I don't know. Come on. Transmission. Give me a ship. Come on, give me a ship. Beacon detected. Still no ship. Beetje jammer, hè? Going up. So, Beacon, bring me some. Oh, I never give up. Advanced life form, okay. Ja, weet je, ik zoek gewoon heel even iets op deze planeet. Of ik het kan vinden. Als ik niks vind, dan ga ik snel verder. Somebody here. Hey, hi there. Your base belongs to us. Viking enemy, Viking. I didn't want to do that. Okay. We got some new words. Bless. Somewhere over the rainbow, you and me. We're So, anything special around here? Ben. Starship. Hey. What is that? Special. Just seek help with language. We don't want that. Okay, going up. Not enough fuel again.
Technology recharge. Technology recharge.
Observatory. Observatory, landing my ship. Oh, I'm way up high. Holy moly. Holy moly, where's my ship? Security, death, death. The warrior looks... I'm offering to help. Serious? I'm offering help? Four, four, six, three. Signal detected.
Weather update. Storm.
Weather updates. Okay. Okay, let's build a bypass. Build a bypass. Yep. One bypass ship. I made a bypass. Oh, I get it. Need so worse news. There it is. That's a good thing. Viola, helaas ga ik er even vandoor. Ik ben straks weer terug. Ik ga lekker even een hapje eten maken. So everybody, thanks for watching for now. I will be back later. Please check my videos and my recordings and my livestream. My name is ZWGamemaster and I salute you from Amsterdam. Please like, subscribe, put a thumbs up because it really helps me out. And like I always say, it started with Pong and I'm still going strong. See you later everybody. Bye-bye.